Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pairing JBL speakers with Android devices. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turn on the speakers and the Bluetooth button should start to flash to show that it's in pairing mode. If it doesn't flash, then press the Bluetooth button and it should start flashing. Now open the Settings app on your Android device. In Settings, tap Connections. In the Connection Settings, tap Bluetooth. In the Bluetooth settings, scroll down to the bottom of the list and tap your speaker's name under Available Devices. Tap Pair on the pop-up. The speaker will make a noise and the Bluetooth light will stop flashing. The next time you want to connect this device to your speaker, you can just turn your speaker on and it should auto-connect. If it doesn't, then you can just tap its name here to connect it. You can tap the settings cog to the right of the speaker's name to get more options. Here you can rename, disconnect, and unpair your speaker from your device. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more JBL speaker tips and tricks.